Marie-Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Where do you think you're going? If you come near,
bloody royal!
Are you all right?
You'll see me off safely. I promise you I'm sure of a lifetime.
Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
What's to become of us, Michel? You're only sent to the galleys.
We got company! Sound the alarm!
That's young, right? I was just behind you.
Run back.
I'll rip your heart out! That's the damn thing.
Are you all right? Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
Every man in here can get to the best.
This is what we call justice, then.
Were it only in my power, I would burn you in prison by the
thunder. Who's killing folk out there?
Every man in prison will work. Do
you imagine you wouldn't want to stay on?
Thank you, my friend. I only wish I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Yeah.
remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, Mama.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool. Somebody speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre! De la Serre!
Milady,
you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur de Pelletier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.